lot of things in my day. I admit it, this is payback in a way.
What it do, Cantrell fam? How's everybody doing, man? Today we're gonna do Eminem, Marshall Mathers, off the Marshall Mathers LP. You feel me? And this shit, hey, back in the day, he caught so much backlash for this song, for this album, bro. He was killing it though. But still, that was hating on him. But anyway, let's get straight into this, guys. Give the video a thumbs up. Also, join the family, man. Hit that big like and that big subscribe button. I love all y'all. I appreciate all the support, man. Let's get into it.
You know, I just don't get it. Last year, I was nobody. This year, I'm selling records. Now, everybody wants to come around like I owe them something. The fuck you want from me? $10 million? Fuck out of here.
You see, I'm just Marshall Mathers.
It was too. You know, he got famous and everybody's like, hey. Fuck that shit, man. They wasn't there for you when you was trying to build yourself. Then fuck them now.
I'm just a regular guy. I don't know why all the fuss about me.
Fuss about me.
Nobody ever gave a fuck before. All they did was doubt me.
It was doubt me.
Now everybody wanna run their mouth and try to take shots at me.
Take shots at me.
Yo.
You might see me jogging. You might see me walking. You might see me walking a dead rot while a dog with his head chopped off in the park with a spike collar. Hollering at him because the son of a bitch won't quit.
Oh my God. You might see me walking a dead rock while a dog with his head chopped off in the park with a spike collar hollering at him because the son of a bitch won't quit barking. Who thinks of this? Let's go.
Leaning out a window with a cock shotgun. Driving up the block in the car that they shot Pac in.
Pac.
Looking for pigs, killers, dressed in ridiculous. Blue and red, like I don't see what the big deal is. Double barrel 12 gauge bigger than Chris Wallace. Pissed off because Biggie and Pac dismissed all this. Watching all these cheap imitations get rich off them and get dollars. It should have been theirs like they switched wallets. And amidst all this crisp popping and wristwatches, I just sit back and just watch and just get nauseous. And walk around with an empty bottle of Remy Martin. Starting shit like some 26-year-old skinny cart.
God damn it!
And anti-Pac Street and Ricky Martin. His instincts to kill instinct, don't get me started. These fucking brats can't sing and Britney's garbage. What's this bitch retarded? Give me back my $16.
Oh my God, bro. He went after everybody. Britney Spears, Christina Aguilera, Backstreet Boys, and I remember that shit. He hated that shit, man. And still does. He hates it.
All I see is sissies and magazines smiling. What if I happen to wilding out and being violent? What if I happen to catching the good old-fashioned passionate ass whooping and getting your shoes coat and your hat took it?
New kids on the block, sucked a lot of dick. Boy, girl.
Remember that song, New Kids on the Block? That sound, I don't know, but it's crazy. Listen to this shit.
Make me sick, and I can't wait till I catch all you faggots in public. I'ma love it.
See, I don't say that word.
Said some shit and vibe despite me. Then went and dyed his hair just like me. A bunch of little kids wanna swear just like me. And run around screaming, I don't care, just bite me. I think I was put here to annoy the world. And destroy your little four-year-old boy, your girl. Plus I was put here to put fear in faggots who spray Faygo root beer and call themselves clowns cause they look queer. Back in too dope and silent gay, claiming Detroit when y'all live 20 miles away. And I don't wrestle, I knock you fucking faggots the fuck out.
Bro, he uses that word a lot in this, man, and it was so controversial. That was crazy.
Them about the club they was at when they snuck out.
God.
After they ducked out the back when they saw us and bugged out. Ducked down and got paintballs. Slim anus, I don't get fucked in mine like you two little flaming faggots.
ICP. Damn right, Slim Anus. He's talking about shooting the paintballs and shit. He's talking about ICP right there, bro. God.
Shit, where the fuck you think I picked up the habit? All I had to do was go in the room and lift up a mattress. Which is it, bitch, Mrs. Briggs or Miss Mathers? It doesn't matter. Faggot. Talking about I fabricated my past. He's just aggravated. I won't ejaculate in his ass. So tell me, what the hell is a fella to do? For every million I make, another relative sues. Family fighting and fussing over who wants to invite me to supper.
The more money he makes, another relative suing, man. Hey, he done this. He bullshit, bro. You know what I'm saying?
All of a sudden, I got 90-some cousins.
Yeah.
A half-brother and sister who never seen me or even bothered to call me until they saw me on TV.
Now everybody's so happy and proud, I'm finally allowed to step foot in my girlfriend's house.
Hey, and then to top it off, I walk to the newsstand to buy this cheap-ass little magazine with a food stamp. Skip to the last page, flip right fast, and what do I see? A picture of my big white ass. Okay, let me give you motherfuckers some help. Here, double XL, double XL.
Oh,
now your magazine
God.
Shouldn't have so much trouble to sell.
Oh, fuck it.
I'll even buy a couple myself.
Cause I am
just Marshall Mathers, Marshall Mathers.
I'm just a regular guy, I don't know why all the fuss about me.
I'm just a regular guy, man. That's it. I'm just a regular guy saying what I feel like I'm wanna say. You know what I mean? But dude, he used crazy. Like, he'd use the fat, you know? I don't like saying that. Queer, stuff like that. That ain't me, bro. You know what I'm saying?
I'm humble because I know what it feels like to be at the bottom and have nobody. No fans, no nothing. Nobody believing in you. Now look at me. I was down on the ground with nobody.